Totally. Martin, what would be some medium glycemic index foods that people could eat?
Well, the medium would be somewhere between 30 and 60 on the 0 to 100 scale. And these would be the vegetables that are some starch, but not much. So we have broccoli, cauliflower, cucumber, all the vegetables that you don't have to cook to eat. Also in the medium range will be pulses like lentils, chickpeas, all of the stuff that you do need to cook, but they are in the pulses class.